When you're developing a marketing campaign, you want your ads to be super segmented so they appear for your target audience and not for, well, not your target audience. But it's either A, time consuming to get the information you need, or B, straight up impossible. I mean, until now, of course. If you want to build sweet, sweet surveys that will make sure your emails and ads land in front of your target audience every time, then you've got to stick around for today's product showcase. What's up, Sumolings? Christy here from AppSumo. And today we are talking about ResponseSuite, a tool that lets you build and run surveys so you can segment your customers and level up your marketing game. Before I show you how it works, make sure you smash that subscribe button so you never miss out on another AppSumo deal again. Now let's dive into ResponseSuite. Getting started is as easy as hitting the green Create Survey button and selecting from one of the three options: create from scratch, duplicate an existing survey, or go for a template. Regardless of the option you choose, you'll be able to fully customize the survey using ResponseSuite's intuitive survey canvas to drag and drop any of the 14 questions and answer types and 8 unique page elements. You can also brand each survey with your colors, logo, and images. ResponseSuite integrates with a number of marketing platforms. This means you can connect individual fields to your integration. For example, whenever someone completes a form and enters their email, you can send that email address straight to MailChimp. Another way to organize your customers is by assigning different score values to different answers. Based on that score or the answer the user selected, they can be allocated to a specific list. This allows for deep tag integration, and you can segment each person based on every choice they make. With the Facebook Pixel integration, you can place people into the right audience so they see the most relevant ads. Next up, ResponseSuite features smart thank you pages. You can keep things simple with a thank you pop-up message or hit up the advanced options to target your user with a thank you page just for them. Let's just say your user asked a respondent to provide their favorite color. Once they've hit submit, your thank you page can direct them to an item in your Shopify store that's in their favorite color. Even attach a bonus discount code. With ResponseSuite, you can include redirect links or make your own thank you page, which will feature headlines, text, links, reports, and a number of other drag and drop features to make the page perfect for your audience. And finally, it's time to share your survey. You can easily grab the URL or embed the survey into one of your web pages. With just one line of code, you're good to go. ResponseSuite will put together custom reports based on your survey users and whatever other data you need. What's the point of marketing your product if you can't control who's going to see it? Now, with customizable surveys that integrate with marketing systems and feature smart thank you pages, you can get the data you need on your customers. Just imagine it. You can all be like, ooh, a response, sweet, with ResponseSuite. It's place people, I think I said please people. It's like the Matrix. Wow. Less hair interruptions today too, I'll say that. Hello. Oh my God, I'm gonna have an audience, a live studio audience. So nice, this is the last one. Yeah, you're making me.